ऑक्सिजन देट
हां ना
दिस इज अ नेशनल इशू मध्ये
कोरिया नहीं
स्टेट इशू
हां सर
होय स्टार्ट करू मरे इंग्लिश इज रूल
कोकणी
सिंस आउटसाइड चैनल इज इन्वॉल्व एनीबडी इज इन्वॉल्व
कोकणी गेस कोकणी
कोकणी कोकणी आता पहिले म्हणल्यार आम्ही तिगू आमदार बेल ऑफ द हाउसन गेले नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ पोस्टपोन क्वेश्चन्स फर्स्ट थिंग प्राइम गोवान म्हणला गोवा फॉरवर्ड एमएलए सांगे एमएलए रिजिनाल्ड डिगामर रश द बेल ऑफ द हाउस ओवर पोस्टपोनमेंट ऑफ स्टार्ट एंड अनस्टार्ट वी हैव नॉट गॉन बिकॉज ऑफ पोस्टपोनमेंट एंड स्टार्ट ऑफ अनस्टार्ट वी हैव गॉन स्पेसिफिकली डिमांडिंग द रेजिग्नेशन ऑफ द चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑन अकाउंट ऑफ दिस रिपोर्ट These reports which have come in the papers.
But it was not, sorry interrupting, it yeah. was not clear I think in the house that you are demanding that.
No, because I was, my mic was not put on. That is why I am having,
that is why I am having
this press conference to make it, to elaborate on it and to make myself clear. So first thing is I have objected to this because this is an issue that I had taken up. I am also, our party is also a petitioner. In a petition which was filed by the South Goa Advocates Association, some NGOs, including our party. The history of this is between 10th and 14th of May, around 80 odd people died in the dark hours of 2 a.m. to 6 a.m. because of oxygen shortage. This became a national issue. And at the moment in Goa, around 3,346 people have died because of COVID. Now, we don't exactly know, nobody exactly quantified the deaths of the number of people who have died because of oxygen shortage. Because this was only becoming famous between 10th to 14th of May. Now let's go to the history of it. The death started being reported on the 10th of May 2021 during the second wave of the pandemic. Now on 11th of May 2021, the health minister, Vishwajit Rane, in a statement has said that the High Court should probe the oxygen shortage and take over COVID management. Go into the newspaper on 11th May 2021. The health minister says that High Court should probe oxygen shortage and take over COVID management. On the same day, the chief minister visits the GMC COVID ward with a photographer in a PPE and then comes out and says that lack of expert drivers to maneuver the trolleys has led to the deaths. Today the answer in the question of Rohan Khawde, postponed question, Rohan Khawde and joint perhaps, says that nobody died. Nobody died. In parliament they have lied saying nobody died. Now if the chief minister who seemed to have taken over control of COVID management on 11th of on the 11th of May 2021, if he took credit, then he should take responsibility also. This report is not a report written by me. It is a report written by Dr. B.K. Mishra, who is the director of IIT Goa, Dr. V.N. Jindal, who is the ex-dean, and Sanjay Kumar, who is the revenue secretary. So my direct allegation, my direct charge on the state government is that they are callous, they are not concerned about Goan deaths, and that the chief minister should resign over this report, which implicates his government. You cannot make the health minister stay away from such questions. Secondly, by postponing the questionnaire, by adjourning the whole questionnaire, if you see the history of legislative democracy in Goa, there is never an adjournment for the whole hour. They would do it for 15 minutes, then extend it by another 15 minutes. See, they wanted to hide the coal block complete fiasco over coal block allocation. The government and its leaders have dealings with AXYNO and Dilip Buildcon. These are parties who are involved, who would have been involved in the coal block. They could not finalize the deal. In the bargain, Goa has lost the coal block. Our allotment has lapsed. In spite of the fact that they cited urgency and did a nomination for the consultant, appointed a consultant by nomination. After having appointed a consultant by nomination, still they are not able to finalize the MDO, who is the developer for the coal mine. In the bargain, Goa has lost 1,546 crores This is the exact figure that is quantified by major dailies in Goa. So that is one issue. Secondly, we had moved a congratulatory motion for the government. I had moved a congratulatory motion for the government. I will tell you, I am not a MLA of settings, neither is our party of settings. There may be others who do settings. I had moved this congratulatory motion because Goa has got the, you know, is ranked first in the food safety index for the 3 years consecutively among the small states. Now it is very surprising that the state which gets ranked as the first in food safety index is not in a position to start the quality control of India lab for testing adulteration in fish, fruits and vegetables. This was a lab that we had started I'll just tell you the exact date. We had started it on 27/1/2019. This lab was started in SPDA complex Margaon by the Export Inspection Council. It was done by then Minister Suresh Prabhu in my presence and the presence of Vishwajit Rane, who is the health minister. This Export Inspection Agency lab cum office was inaugurated. It was subsequent to a central government inter-organizational mission report, which is also part of the answer given in a question, and visits to Goa between 14-11, that is 14th November 2018 to 16th November 2018. The team leader of that mission, called Dr. Sainu Jacob, has visited Goa to basically, I will verbatim say it, mitigate the formaldehyde residue in fishes coming into the state from other states of India. What is this? It means formalin-laced fish, which was an allegation during my time that we are backing this. After this thing came, I tried to mitigate this issue. We set up a laboratory and a testing lab and an office of the Quality Control of India and Export Inspection Agency. This team leader came here, did this report, and there is an annexure to an LAQ of mine today. This says this. So, financial and administrative section was given to this to start this laboratory on 16th of November 2018. And the Export Inspection Council said that in 6 months the lab would be commissioned. Until then, confirmatory testing of formaldehyde can be done from the Mumbai lab of Export Inspection Agency. The lab was inaugurated in January 2019. Then we had the Lok Sabha polls. I was removed from the ministry in July 2019. Now more than 2 years have gone. There is no lab. Why is the lab not functional? Is the state government in some setting with the formalin mafia, if it exists? Today there is some party, which is a new party or, you know, emerging wannabe party, which is basically calling itself revolutionary. I've always been saying that mercenaries cannot be revolutionaries. Somebody whose remote control is run from somewhere makes them issue statements. Let you know, Vijay Sardesai is there in this. Vijay Sardesai is not a minister for the last 2 years. What was his government doing? Why is the government not able to functionalize its own lab which has started? So the government is giving vague answers. So I wanted to know the actual status of this advanced laboratory. The government has tried to avoid this question and therefore adjourned the questioner by 1 hour. So this is basically
no,
done.
Reply, no? Reply is given or is
reply is given the report goes out. Okay. But the discussion should come there. So basically what I'm trying to say is Goa was supposed to be the first among the 13 coastal states of India to have such a laboratory. This Export Inspection Agency certification is accepted by Japan, which adheres to the highest standards of health. So this was supposed to give us a complete, you know, unadulterated food, safe food to the people of Goa. This was my endeavor during my time. This was not done. So the oxygen death is something which is abhorring, which people in Goa cannot expect a state government like Goa to have. म्हणून ताज्या खातीर आम्ही आवाज उठवचोच पडटलो म्हणून आम्ही आवाज उठयला. आवाज उठवून आणि चान्स घेतला आणि कोलाचे स्कॅम, फॉर्मेलिनाचे स्कॅम, फिश फार्मिंगाचे झिरो आवराक आम्ही आता रिलीज करपाक ट्राय करतात. इफ दे अलाव मी, फिश फॅमीन जावपाचे गोंयांत शक्यता आहा. गोंयांत नुस्तें म्हणटा तें नाच जातलें, दुश्काळ येतलो नुस्त्याचो, कित्याक दर्यांतलें नुस्तें बूल ट्रॉलिंगा खातीर नाच जाल्लें आहा. सो म्हाका दिसता हे सगळे इश्यूज डिस्कस जावंक जाय, लॉ एंड ऑर्डर सिच्युएशन डिस्कस जावंक जाय. एक होम मिनिस्टर देशाचो, होम मिनिस्टर राज्याच्याक मेळटा आनी चार मर्डर दोन दिसांनी जातात. सो म्हाका दिसता देर इज अ कंप्लीट कॉलॅप्स ऑफ लॉ एंड ऑर्डर. मुख्यमंत्र्याचें एटेंशन फक्त इलेक्शन जिखपाचेर आहा काय इलेक्शन मॅनिप्युलेशनाचेर आहा, वो सेटिंगां करपाचेर आहा. पयलीं म्हणटालो हांव ट्रिपी मेजता म्हणून, आतां तो ट्रिपीचेर ना, तो आतां फुडें पावला आनी फुडें पावून भरमसाट करप्शन चालू आहा आनी हे करप्शना खातीर गोंयाक लॉस जायत आहा दिसान दीस. हे सगळें आमी एक्सपोज, प्रो एक्टीव ओपोजिशन म्हणून आमी सदांच एक्सपोज करपाक बरोबर आशिल्ले, आजूय बी आमी केल्ले आहा. पूण इट इज रॉंग टू से दॅट बिकॉज ऑफ पोस्टपोन क्वेश्चन्स वी हॅव गॉन इन टू द वेल ऑफ द हाऊस. वी हॅव नॉट गॉन बिकॉज ऑफ पोस्टपोन क्वेश्चन्स, अदर्स मे हॅव गॉन, काँग्रेस मे हॅव गॉन, आय डोंट नो वाय दे हॅव गॉन. वी हॅव गॉन बिकॉज ऑफ दिस इश्यू ऑफ ऑक्सिजन वॅन्स, बिकॉज वी हॅव टेकन द अप दिस इश्यू इवन इन द हायकोर्ट. इट इज अवर लेजिस्लेटिव ड्युटी टू टेक इट अप इन द ऑन द फ्लोर ऑफ द हाऊस.
सेफ्टी फुड्या खातीर गोंयांत इतलो नंबर मेळ्ळो म्हणटात, पूण मोठे प्रमाणात हायड्रेटेशन जे आता फिशाची कितें आसा ते
आनी
आमची जी फळां खाता पळय न्ही, आमी इतली विशारी फळां खाता, इतली विशारी फळां खाता की वचत तिथे सगळे हेमा कॅल्शियम कार्बायड हे लोकांनी फुडें फळ खावपाची बंद केल्ली आसा. सो आता ह्या विशयाचेर कितें
ना, म्हणून हांव तुका सांगूंक सोदता तें अशें की जेन्ना आमकां बक्षीस मेळटा की देशान सगळे स्मॉल स्टेटी भितर फूड सेफ्टी इंडेक्सान आमी हायस्ट, आनी गोंयकार म्हणून आमकां सामकें खबर आहा की फूड सेफ्टी कसली, की कसली भड्याची फूड सेफ्टी, जंय दुदान भितर युरिया येता, नुस्त्यान फॉर्मेलीन येता, पोपाय कार्बायडान पिकयतात, केळे कार्बायडान पिकयतात, हे सगळें जाणा आसतना हें मिटिगेट करपा खातीर हांवें हो इश्यू घेतिल्लो सेंट्रल लेवलाचेर. हांव सुरेश प्रभू वचून तेन्ना मेळिल्लो, तांणी प्रोपर रिपोर्ट फायल केला, तो रिपोर्ट आज पार्ट ऑफ द आन्सर आसा आनी त्या रिपोर्टांतल्यान हें जें कितें हांवें तुमकां सांगलां तें कळटा. पुणून सरकाराक इंट्रस्ट ना, तांकां तें जागो आशिल्लो, जागोय दिल्लो हांवें जागो. आतांचो चॅरमॅन जो पिडीएचो आहा तो म्हणटा ना तें फक्त एक्सपोर्ट करपाचें आहा, तें खंय चॅक करपाचें, म्हळ्यार हांगचो हांची तकली पसून हें चलोवपाक तयार ना. अरे ते किती हा एक्सपोर्ट इन्स्पेक्शन एजन्सी, सो इट डजंट मीन इट इज वॉट इज मेंट फॉर एक्सपोर्ट. इट इज अ इन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ द गव्हर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया वीच हॅज समथिंग कॉल्ड क्वालिटी कंट्रोल ऑफ काउन्सील, क्वालिटी काउन्सील ऑफ इंडिया वीच मेक्स दीस लॅब. हे ताणें बाबड्या बोर्डान वचत ना ताज्या, तो म्हणटा कितें हे फक्त एक्सपोर्ट करपाचे आहा ते चॅक जाता म्हणटो. अरे आमी केल्ले कोणा एक्सपोर्ट करपाक, आमी केल्ले गोंयकारां खातीर मरे, की गोंयकार खाता आनी ताका कितें जायत म्हणून. सो हे जेन्ना बोवाळ मारताले ओपोजिशनान काँग्रेस म्हणून, आ विजय विजय करता, तर विजय कितें, विजयाचें रिलेशन कितें आहा तें फॉर्मेलिनान. आतां हे काँग्रेस पार्टीक हांव सांगूंक सोदतां, ती कितें होर्डिंगां मारतात पळय लोकांक पिशे करूं नाकात. जे फॉर्मेलिनान म्हजो रोल आहा ते नुस्तेकार म्हजे घरा आयले आनी हांवें ते कोण ती सरदेसाय आहा तिका हांवें फोन मारलो कितें जाला काय म्हणून. कितें करपाचें हांवें फोन मारपाचो न्ही, अरे एकूच मंत्री आशिल्लो साश्टीन, कोणाचें घरा येवपाचें तें, मंत्री आशिल्लो अपय विनोद पालेकर, विचार ताका हांवें केन्ना फोन केल्लो जाल्यार फॉर्मेलिना खातीर. बरें तो कोण इब्राहिमाची खबरो सांगता, विजयाचो हें आसलो, म्हजो रिलेशन ना, काँग्रेसीचे ऑब्जर्वर ताजे बरोबर पावतात ना म्हणून सांगचें, ही चॅलेंज म्हाका तांचे फुडें. म्हजे मतदारसंघाचो मनीस तो, हाजो अर्थ कितें म्हजें रिलेशन ना ताजे कडेन, आनी खंयचोय मनीस म्हजी चॅलेंज आहा आयचे दिसाक, म्हजें कसलेंय फायनान्शियल डिलींग ताजे कडेन जर आसा प्रूफ करूंक शकता हांव रिझायन जाता आमदार म्हणून आयता आजूच. तितलें न्ही ना जाल्यार कोणाचेंय जर एलिगेशन हांव तुमकां दाखयतां वीथ पेपर, हांव आय एम नॉट पार्ट ऑफ एनिथींग. हांव सगळें विचार करून उलयतां, हांव वयल्या वयर उलयना. कोण जो सांगता कोणाक उलय म्हणून, कोण रिमोट कंट्रोल पेपारे वाजयता ते पेपारेचेर आमी भिना, ताका भिना आनी काँग्रेसीकूय भिना, काँग्रेसीच्या होर्डिंगाकूय भिना. हें क्लियर कट सांगूंक सोदता हांव. आनी गोंयचे जनतेक कळपाक जाय की हें हो जो इश्यू आहा हो तेन्ना जाल्लो 2018 2019 इनॉग्रेट जालें लॅब, ते फंक्शनल स महिन्यांनी जातले म्हणटाले, आमकां स महिन्यांनी काडले, ताजे मागीर कितें करताले तुमी, भजी बसताले, कितें करी तुमी, हो इश्यू तो.
CM must to resign.
CM has to resign for the deaths, no? There are 3,346 deaths. 80 people have died in between 10th and 14th. And it has been accepted by the government's own committee. What led to the deaths? See, they are talking about, I'll give you the exact thing. They are saying that... that the deaths have occurred because GMC didn't do anything in spite of being aware of the need of oxygen augmentation. Only put it in an affidavit before the High Court. That's the point number one. Dusra point is that rational assessment is done. That how much oxygen is needed. That's not the case. Just a nodal officer appointed. तिसरो पॉइंट असो आहा की गार्ड म्हणटा ते गोवा असोसिएशन ऑफ रेजिडेंट डॉक्टर्स तांणी एक लेटर बरयलें, ताजेर कांयच एक्शन जीएमसीन घेतली ना. चवथें अशें आहा की स्कूप म्हणटा ते एक कंपनीक जून 2018 सिंगल सप्लायर केलो सगळ्या हॉस्पिटलांतलो, हे रिपोर्ट म्हणटा. आनी जेन्ना जीएमसीचो डिमांड वाडपाक लागलो कोविडा खातीर, दुसऱ्या हॉस्पिटलांक ताणें सप्लाय करपाचेंच बंद केलें, थंय लोक मेले आसतले. मागीर हो ट्रॉली सिस्टम म्हूण जो आहा तो आर्कायक म्हणटा. आर्कायक म्हळ्यार कितें? इट इज टू गोइंग टू आर्कायव्स. आंतीक सिस्टम तो वापरतात इवन फॉर द सुपर स्पेशलिटी हॉस्पिटल, ताका पसून तो आशिल्लो म्हण हो रिपोर्ट म्हणटा, हांव म्हणना. मागीर कितें म्हणटात पळय, जून 2018 ऑक्सिजन रिक्वायरमेंट आशिल्लो 1,500 ट्रॉली पर इयर अशें म्हणून गव्हर्मेंटान एसेस केलो, पूण एक्चुअल वापरतले 2,880 ट्रॉलीज पर इयर, विच मिन्स 1,380 ट्रॉलीज चड गरज आशिल्ल्यो, त्यो मेळ्यो ना म्हणून लोक मेले. सो 80 पसून नको, हांव म्हाका दिसता तो फिगर बरो व्हड आसतलो. सो बेसीक मुख्यमंत्र्याक हांव कित्याक अटॅक करतां, कित्याक मुख्यमंत्र्यान 11 मे 2021 चार्ज घेतली आनी ताणें म्हणलें की आपूण आतां फुडें कितें पळयता. सो जेन्ना चार्ज घेतली, तुमी जेन्ना ताजो फोटो पब्लीश केलो, ते सगळे ब्लू घालून ते PPE, जाल्यार आतां रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी घे मरे. क्रेडीट घेवपाक जर तूं फुडें आहा जाल्यार रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी घेवपाक फुडें आसपाक जाय. हें कर्तव्य जाता एक आमदाराचें आनी एक मंत्र्याचें आनी चड करून ते मुख्यमंत्र्याचें.
हेल्थ मिनिस्टर
हॅज बीन टोल्ड टू गो होम बिकॉज दे वॉन्ट टू हायड दीस कोल इश्यू. This coal issue is the biggest scam. It is a scam which of 1,546 crores that is lost to the government. Health minister has been told to go and leave after a cabinet that has happened today. Check. He was present for the cabinet. He has been told to go on leave to hide this. Basically, he has lipova khadir. Taka dalla. MDO, the coal blockage issue, ha, to lipova khadir taka dhani dalla. Vijay
Bhagwati, all these things are report even sabayi. Even at the center, yeah. In that India session, parliament session, they said no deaths were...
Voting nare, vote matat nare. O sarkar sarko kartat voting.
To 5,000 aje panache reply asa to kuchha question ak mudal health aje.
5,000 aje aje
voluminous mudal
aje ne. Mopa airport aje.
कुछ कुछ तो क्वेश्चन पोस्टपोन झाले ते.
अरे ते क्वेश्चन नो क्वेश्चन तरी पोस्टपोन केले. हमें तक उठून किते राहले की तू सगळे तर पोस्टपोन करता, तू सेशन पोस्टपोन कर. अरे हे दोन दिसाचे नावाचे सेशन तो वावर तुम्ही जो काढता तो पसून जर तुम्ही सारखं करून शकना, तुम्ही गोयच्या जनतेक दाखवून किती दिता की तुम्ही नालायक म्हणून, तुमच्या ते चलोवंकच जायना म्हणून सरकार. गोय म्हणटा ते एक प्रोग्रेसिव्ह राज्य, ते असल्या लोकां कडच्यान चलोवंकच शकना. हे ताणी सिद्ध करून दाखयल्ले.
म्हाका टेक्निकली सांगा, म्हणजे ते म्हणटा आता नेक्स्ट असेंब्ली सेशन,
नेक्स्ट खंयची ती
खंयची ती
जे संकेत मेळटात ते भशेन म्हाका दिसता
न्यू गव्हर्नमेंट हे घेऊ शकता.
ना घेऊ शकना
हे सोपले नाही खंयचे नेक्स्ट सेशन काय
ना ते. पूण तो म्हणू शकता आपण एक घेतलो पण फाल्यां तर कोविडाची थर्ड वेव्ह आयली जाल्यार एक आर्टिकल 125 म्हणून कॉन्स्टिट्युशनाचे आसात,
by which you can postpone the elections. Let's say China attacks India. In a national emergency, even elections can be postponed for 2 months. In which case that 6 months period to fill up, they may have to have a session. Parsekar ji and the Mukhya Mantri Ashok, between election and result, एक सेशन घेतले पे नावाचे बजेट पास झालं सो ते गव्हर्नमेंट बंद पडटा ना म्हणून ताज्या खातीर ते केन्ना केन्ना फॉर्मेलिटी करची पडटा ही फॉर्मालदाद कंप्लीट करपा खातीर तो म्हणू शकता की नेक्स्ट सेशन
हे वॉज दॅट ऑप्शन स्पीकरान एक रुलिंग दिला आता कारण म्हटलं की वॉल्युमिनस क्वेश्चन विचारचे नाही
अरे पळय हो स्पीकर हा पळय हे स्पीकराची काकूट दिसता ताका कोण बावडो कितें बरोवन दिता आनी तो ते रिपीट करता हे स्पीकरान लोकशाहीची हत्या केल्ली आहा आणि जे लोकांची हत्या केल्या ते बोळ मानना किंवा ते सेटिंगान आहात कळलं का नाही अरे डिसक्वालिफिकेशन पेटिशन येत ना डिसक्वालिफाईड मनीस थंय बशिल्ले आहा हा जे लोकांनी बोवाळ करूंक जाय तो कोण उलयत ना एक इश्यू आहा तुका प्रायव्हेटली आम्ही मागीर सांगता जंय एक मनशाचेर डिसक्वालिफिकेशन पेटिशन घाले कोर्टान डायरेक्शन दिली पेटिशनराक अशें अशें कर म्हणून पेटिशनरान एफिडेविटूच फायल केलो ना कळ्ळें तुका कितें कित्याक घालतात तुमी लोकांच्या दोळ्याक उदक लावपाक मागीर कितें करता हे असली सेटिंग करता आनी स्पिकरान मागीर आपलें नांव वगडायलो स्पिकर शूड एटलिस्ट ताका हांवें काल फोन केल्लो अरे बाबा वतना वतना नांव बरें दवरून वच हें जें टोकन करता ते टोकनान तरी मातसो सारको कर आमचे क्वेश्चन बिशन घे म्हणून अरे बाबा पळय बी केअरफूल केन्ना सीएम केन्नाच्या राजकारणान आहात विचार आणि हा केन्नाच्या आहात बी केअरफूल हा म्हाका काढला काढून कितली वर्सां जाली रे 2 वर्सां जाली कितें करतालो 2 वर्सां कितें करतालो फायलीक भिता म्हणा चॅलेंज करता हांव फायल काडून सांग कसली ती ताजी काडून दिली जाल्यार ती काडटा हांव ताजे ना म्हणून काडपाचे आहा आमी पूण ते हे सांगनाका धमकी दिवं नाका पळय धमकेक आमी भिवपी न्ही हांव केन्ना भुरगो आसतना हांवें म्हजे बापायक भिवता हो म्हाका खंयचो भिवयलो हो केन्नाचो जालो आतां पर्रीकार म्हाका भिवंक शकना मरे हे फायल कसली काडटा काडून सांगाच चॅलेंज मेरी चालू फायल काडून दाखय कोणाची आहा ती ओगी कोणाक भिवला आनी कोणाचें उलयत तें उलया म्हजें उलोव नाका आनी म्हाका जर एक कुस्कुटाक जर हांव मेळटालो म्हाका सोडनाशिल्लें तें सोडपाचें आं येदें अशें कितें आसल्यार म्हाका हॅरेसमेंट करूंक ना तेणी म्हजी कामाक गेलें तेणी ताका विचार हांव कितले जाणांचे मेरेन गेला तूं कितले जाणां खंयचे मंत्र्या मेरेन गेला एकदां पांय दिलो जाल्यार विचार ते खंयचे ते तुजे ते सेक्रेटरीटा कितें उलयतात ते कोणाचे आनी कोणाक सांग म्हणून सांग म्हजे कडेन तें नांव ओगीच तें चुकून चाक करून म्हजें नांव घाल नाका म्हण त्या दिसा ते तांचे लिडर जो आयला ताका इम्प्रेस करपाक ते म्हणलें आसतले लुक्स टू बी रिटायरमेंट सेशन फॉर फ्यू
इलेक्शन बरें फोन जावपाचें
येस जावन दी बरें बरें